Are you ready for some blues tonight? Are you ready for some Scotty Bratcher tonight? I can't hear you. I can't hear you. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the Scotty Bratcher Band.
Thank you. a little bit about how cool this show is for me. Anthony Gomes and I were talking back here a little bit ago. The last time we saw each other was in Columbus, Ohio around 2006. And I got to thinking because, you know, we've done a few shows with him. We've done a few shows with Tinsley Ellis. And I'm not going to say anything about how much we've done or how little we've done or anything like that. But I will say there have been some great guys in this industry who have given me a shot to play in front of some people before they got on stage. And Anthony Gomes and Tinsley Ellis are two of my favorite guys who gave us a shot and put us in front of people so y'all could hear what we do. So big thanks from the bottom of my heart to those guys.